This is our excavator in here. Did a video of this one a couple months ago, or a month or something. This is a SK370RB Dynamic Acera Kobelco. It used to be a Western Forest Products Menzies Bay excavator. Hydraulic quick change, this one. Looks like it's plumbed up for a blowdown saw as well. Got a few circuits. This is a combination machine. It's a heel and grapple for it over there. Using it to fix up the road today. Just waiting to get a couple pails of oil for the machine here to come up from the beach. Is the Mitsubishi diesel in it, this one. Put all the roads in here. In the block with the excavator. That stayed behind. And put a grapple on it and helps out with the hoe chucking affairs. Nice curl to the stem too. Didn't notice that. It's nice for moving logs. This one here is all T-Mar Campbell River built. It's a nice curl to that thumb. My hydraulic quick change. This is the hydraulic wedge. Spring applied, hydraulically released. So, yeah, there it is.